got this job pretty much set up. I'm going to try to go ahead and run through one or two of them, and you can see the process. So station one, oh, let me turn three-phase power on. All right, so station one is just to run the part in. I should actually have my collet set up on here, but so there's my stop, and this is where I have all the stops set. So station one, I have all I have six stations right now. Station one is just to run the part in. And give me a positive stop on the part. Set my length. I'm going to go ahead and switch the station two. And this is just my facing operation. Station, same station, different depth. So go ahead and run in. The truckers have these nice clips on the dials. And it gives you an idea of where you're. Part on.
so 357. Just over three, just over 650 there. Do another one.
Back to station one. If I had to call it, I have to call it. I just like having a three-jaw chuck because it's convenient to do more than one, you know, type of thing. You don't have to constantly change the collets out. So I like the three-jaw. But if it was a collet, it would definitely be faster. This part would definitely be faster. Okay. Second operation. Come in and face it off. Third operation. Come in. Travel in. Get our overall diameter. Pick it up. Fourth operation. Drive on. Operation. Put the hollow point. I'm just taking my time here, just peck it in because it's brass. Grabby. Bottom out. Last operation. Start the part off, dive in a little bit, back it up. I back it up a little bit here. Put a quick little chamfer on. Clutch that. Come up to the positive stop. All right, so here's the last three we made, and finally got it dialed in nice. These were kind of the beginnings. This is like the first one I did. This was playtime. These were just sort of dialing it in. This was getting it close, and this is what they're looking like now that we got it finally dialed in. And let's go ahead and weigh them. They should be in the 125 range. I'm 24 on that one. I'm 23.5. I'm 23.7. So
A lot better, honestly. They're closer. The tolerances are closer, and the weights are closer than they would be even with a cast, with the cast bullet, with the cast Lee. So yeah. So I can bang a bunch of these out and give them a try. I can say the last thing I can probably do is fix my parting tool so it cuts faster on the part side, and leave that little tit on the stock side.